to the Highlight Show on Free Sports Exposure TV. This week we have a special edition. It's the Sophomore Sensation Edition. These are some special players. Get ready to check them out. First up, we have Sammy Johnson. He's a running back out of Catholic High School in Little Rock, Arkansas. He's got size, he's got speed, he's got outstanding vision and unbelievable balance. He's an outstanding running back. He's a big time player. Check out the highlights.
We'll be right back.
Next up, we've got Dayron Johnson. He's an outstanding running back out of Springfield High School in Springfield, Tennessee. He's got 4.4 speed, and he's extremely elusive. He's got that Reggie Bush ability. He's an outstanding running back. He's sensational. Check out the highlights. Jeremiah Burton. He's 6'2", 285 pounds. He's a sophomore defensive tackle from Westerville North High School in Westerville, Ohio. He has a high motor. He penetrates and makes plays. He can play from sideline to sideline, and he simply dominates the line of scrimmage. He's sensational. Check out the highlights. Next up, we have Desmond Cooper. He's a 6'2", 210-pound, big-time outside linebacker. He's a big hitter, a playmaker with outstanding athleticism. He runs a 4.6 40 and 11.700 meters, and he's from Reynoldsburg High School in Reynoldsburg, Ohio. He's sensational. Check out the highlights. That's it on the highlight show this week. And all I have to say is these kids were simply sensational. To get on the highlight show, just make sure you look me up on Twitter, CowboyTweet22, at CowboyTweet22. If you put in the work, we'll put you on the highlight show.